Gentlemen, thank you so much for gathering around the beacon. I'm going to hand you over now to our town mayor to read the proclamation.
Thank you, Tini. Before I do that, I'll give a brief outline of what's happening in the next 15 minutes. So in a few minutes, I'll read the proclamation. At 9:35, there will be Dwi Renyar, which is the bagpipes. At 9:40, there'll be a cornet piece, Majesty. And at 9:45, the beacon will be lit. Thank you. And following the beacon, there will be the national anthem. So, great honour for me this evening to light the beacon on behalf of you all. So now I will read out the proclamation, which is being read out now across the nation. Today in our nation and throughout the Commonwealth, we are celebrating our glorious Queen's Platinum Jubilee. Elizabeth, the second of that name, our most beloved sovereign and head of the Commonwealth, 70 years. How apt that this should be the platinum anniversary of her accession. Platinum, that most noble of metals, more precious even than gold. And so it is, in honour of this unique occasion, that beacons will be lit this evening throughout the United Kingdom, the Channel Islands, the Isle of Man, and the UK overseas territories, and in all the capital cities of the Commonwealth. Let it be known, in proclaiming this tribute to Her Majesty the Queen on her Platinum Jubilee, that we are one nation and one Commonwealth. God save the Queen.
Thank you. words. And
Councillor Adam Peacock will now light East Grinstead's beacon. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem will be played. You'll all agree with me, this has been a wonderful occasion, a wonderful picnic, and we've lighted our beacon for our town, wishing our Queen a glorious celebration on her Platinum Jubilee. Thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for being such fun and being here with us all. May I wish you a safe and pleasant journey home, and hope to see you at East Court on Sunday. Thank you very much.
Yeah.